Our top stories tonight on BA.
Filipino families displaced by Hurricane Michael look back on the deadly storm that destroyed their homes, but not their resilient spirits. We bring you a special report on a Utah Filipino pioneer who laid a foundation for future Filipino immigrants to thrive in the Beehive State. And the boogeyman known as Michael Myers is back in the latest installation of the classic horror franchise, Halloween. Manny the Movie Guy gives us his review.
These stories and more tonight on BA.